Hello, my dear friends. I'm Rizwan Khan from our YouTube channel, Our Language School. Friends, in my previous videos, I have taught you simple past sentences, but in a negative form. In this video, I'm going to teach you simple past, but there's no negative sentences, okay? So all are affirmative sentences, and you can easily learn because these sentences are very small. Because there are many people who have a doubt how to talk about past. So in this video, you will learn, okay? So guys, if you are new in my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press bell icon so that you can get new updates of my videos. And please watch this video till the end because at the end, I will ask you a few questions and you have to give your answer in comment box. And please like my video. So guys, let's start. Our first sentence is, Rizwan came. Rizwan came, how can you say? Rizwan aaya. Aaya. Came is aaya. Rizwan aaya. And my sister's name is Bobby. Bobby went. How can you say? Bobby gayi. Gayi. Bobby gayi. And for example, if Bobby came, then you can say Bobby aayi. Aaya for boy, aayi for girl. Bobby aayi. Same way, if I want to say Rizwan went, then you can say Rizwan gaya. Rizwan gaya. Rizwan gaya. Next is, I sung a song. Maine ek gana gaya. Ga, ga. Maine ek gana gaya. Gana is song, gaya is sung. Maine ek gana gaya. Next, player went to play. Player is khiladi. Khiladi khelne ke liye gaye. Khiladi is players and play is khelne and went is gaye. Khiladi khelne ke liye gaye. Next, I watched news. Maine samachar dekha. Maine samachar dekha. Maine samachar is news. Dekha is watched. Maine samachar dekha. Next is, Shyam wrote a letter. Shyam ne ek patr tr likha. Likha. Wrote is likha. Shyam ne ek patr is letter. Shyam ne ek patr likha. Next is, grandmother told the story. Dadi ma is grandmother. Dadi ma ne ek kahani. Kahani is a story. Dadi ma ne ek kahani kahi. Kahi, or you can say sunai. Dadi ma ne ek kahani sun. Dadi ma ne ek kahani sunai. It rained yesterday. Kal barish hui. Kal barish hui. Kal barish hui. Kal barish hui. Barish is rain. Kal is yesterday. Kal barish hui. Next, I spoke truth. Maine sach bola. Maine sach is truth. Bola is spoke. Maine sach bola. Guys, do not lose your patience and watch this video till the end. And please like my video. So our next sentence is, he caught a snake. Usne ek saap pakda. Usne ek saap pakda. Saap is a snake. Pakda is caught. Pakda. Pakda. Usne ek saap pakda. Next is, I met a friend in market. Main bazaar mein एक दोस्त से मिला, मैं बाजार में एक दोस्त से मिला. बाजार इज मार्केट, दोस्त इज फ्रेंड, मिला इज मेट. मैं बाजार में एक दोस्त से मिला. नेक्स्ट इज आई बॉट अ लैपटॉप, मैंने एक लैपटॉप खरीदा. मैंने एक लैपटॉप खरीदा. खरीदा इज बॉट. ही अप्लाइड फॉर अ जॉब, उसने एक नौकरी के लिए आवेदन. उसने एक नौकरी के लिए आवेदन किया. उसने एक नौकरी के लिए आवेदन किया. नेक्स्ट इज ही मेट मी इन लाइब्रेरी, वह मुझसे पुस्तकालय में मिला. वह मुझसे पुस्तकालय में मिला. पुस्तकालय इज लाइब्रेरी. इन माई प्रीवियस सेंटेंस जॉब इज नौकरी, आवेदन इज अप्लाई. नेक्स्ट इज शी प्रिपेयर्ड टी फॉर गेस्ट, उसने मेहमानों के लिए चाय बनाई. मेहमानों इज गेस्ट एंड बनाई इज प्रिपेयर. उसने मेहमानों के लिए चाय बनाई. उसने मेहमानों के लिए चाय बनाई. सो गाइस, आई डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू मेक इट लॉन्ग. आई विल मेक सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो. डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू वॉच दैट वीडियो. एंड इफ यू हैव वॉच दिस वीडियो केयरफुली, देन लेट मी नो हाउ टू से इन हिंदी, आई मेट अ फ्रेंड इन अ मार्केट एंड आई बॉट अ लैपटॉप. आई विल वेट फॉर योर आंसर इन कमेंट बॉक्स. एंड प्लीज़ फ्रेंड्स, लाइक माई वीडियो एंड शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स माई वीडियो, दोज हु वॉन्ट्स टू लर्न हिंदी. सो सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय, अलविदा. Please, all my dear friends, do not forget to like my video, because your like is a big, big motivation for me, and I want to help so many people of the world for learning Hindi. So do not forget to share my video with your friends on WhatsApp and Facebook. Please don't forget to press red button to subscribe my YouTube channel, and also press the bell icon for getting notifications of my new uploaded videos.